I have rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack.
Want this? Then keep watching. First open CapCut and press new project. Add your clip. Then, adjust your video like so. Now split the part where you want the ghost effect. Copy the clip. Then make it an overlay. Then scroll till you see opacity and make it 60. After, go to keyframes and add one at the beginning. Then zoom in. Add one more a little further. Then zoom in more. Then tap on the overlay and go to animations. Press out. And tap on fade out. Adjust it to 0.6 seconds. Then, go to effects and tap on video effects. Then go to basic and put shake. Press on the effect, then press object and make it to overlay. After, make it the smallest size possible. And you're done.